apologize if it sounds like garbage. If you can even hear me. Oh, come on. Wait, no, that's not... I'm still alive. What in the hell? Is it picking up as bad? Not as bad, but it's picking up the fan now. But it's still there. Okay. Kill this. Yeah. See if it drops me in Sev again. So it's fine. Okay, well, let me fix a couple things. And we will then continue. It's garbage that this wants to reset every damn time. No light coming, school me. I think I count as the one viewer. And I just closed it, so I won't even count as my own viewer anymore. Where was I going? I don't think I was going this way. Why did server close? No one told server to close. So I basically need to just get the hell out of. Entered everything loaded, and it locked itself out already. What the hell? .1.1. .1.1. Wait, what? What was updated on 8.1? Did I update it? Is that what you're saying? Please be what you're saying. Because if they updated something, I need to download a new server. So I do need to tweak. Okay. So this was July 19, 2 days ago. So we'll Twitch install. Well, actually, that is what I want. Yeah, there. Open link. So Twitch gets it and runs with it. What are you doing? Okay, well, you get to watch me update the system. Well, this side of it, anyway. Continuar. And server version. Firefox. CurseForge, Minecraft mods, oh no, mod packs. SavTech Ages, By Darkosto. Thank you, Darkosto. Files. Server pack. Wait, is this the server pack? Oh, server files right here. I want that one. Then I have to copy the world file, I think it is. World and prestige. Okay, so I mean, everything else in here is going to be deleted anyway. The world will be copied and pasted. Prestige will be copied. Where is copy? Didn't highlight. Copy. Paste. Shut down my server. It shut itself down. Locate. Fig. Mods. Delete. Nether X. I don't think I have one, but I gotta go deeper, maybe. Resources. Delete. Scripts. Delete, structures, delete. Is there within here a drive or a folder named NetherX? That's it. It's the only thing with Nether in it. Cool. Then we is done. So extract all to not there.
Extract.
Run you. Wait, back. Close this. Let's make sure you're the right version. 3.1.2 hotfix. Yeah. Play this one. Go. Should have just clicked override all. And if anyone is here with me, I'm sorry, I can't see what you're saying. I'm on a completely different screen. Replace the files in the destination. Well, now I can see. Well, once it finishes loading. Hey, and I have no viewers. Okay, cool. What a massive surprise. Location is correct ish on the RAM there. I'm going to need to re-update it on this side. I just want to see if anybody can see me so I can see them. Okay, so this is all done. This is not the right mouse. So I need these two to come down here. that again because I don't know that I put them in the right place. Cut. Paste. Replace them. And then properties, shortcut. Oh yeah, it's still gonna be server start. So cancel. Full screen that. Install. And then server start. Oh, EULA is already true. Oh, because it didn't create one. Well, crap. Server start, edit. Where are you? You don't have enough memory. Close that one. Come back to server start. Yeah, close Firefox. I don't need you anymore. And XMS 4096 capital M. Max Alexa, how many megabytes is 20 gigabytes?
20 gigabytes is 20,000 megabytes.
Alexa, what is the exact conversion for 20 gigabytes into megabytes?
20,000 megabytes. Did that answer your question?
Alexa, what is 20,480 megabytes equivalent to? Alexa, how many megabytes are in a gigabyte?
There are 1,000 megabytes in a gigabyte.
But there's not. That's not the exact, the correct math. It's twenty megabytes is how many gigabytes? So if I then wanted 20 gig, that's not right. A kilobyte is 1024. Okay. So it is 2480. Wrong mouse. Wrong keyboard. Okay, now let's try server start.
What? I forgot the megabyte.
So it's reading is just bytes on the second one. You suck. Let's try this again. Go. There we go. Okay. Now we're playing with fire. Or, I'm not playing with fire, because that would be bad. Don't play with fire. Fire's not a toy! Though it is fun. Not a toy. Let's see where this takes us. See if I did this correctly. That would be so frickin' sweet if I did. So frickin' sweet. I love watching the echo. I need to check out the windowless thing again. See if I can make that work. Because then I could leave a chat window up on the outside of my window for Minecraft and would therefore always be able to. Well, but that wouldn't work when I was playing other games because it would still be two different screens. There are 11 missing entries. What? / FML confirm. What now? Oh, okay, go. Alfredo's playing Siege! What a surprise. Yes, you can. You can connect a server. Let's connect a server. Let's get in the server. Don't kick me out. Don't kick me out. I joined the game. Don't kick me out. Server shut down thread. Press Niki to continue. I don't like to see that because JVM is shutting down. Enter is not the key it wants to see. Well, I know I copied the files correctly, at least. Followed the step by step. Though I might have missed libraries. Let's try this once more. And then I'll quit and just decide to play something else. So many things did not work today. All pleased with a couple of things that decided to not go 100% in my way. Yeah, I didn't want to open up the EULA agreement, thank you. I am just trying to close this menu without taking it off my leg. There we go. There we go. Hi, viewer by viewer. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. 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 Alexa, what time is it?
It's 6:32 p.m.
Two PM, and I might get to play Sevtek again today. 6:32 PM. Unloading dimension negative one. Let's cancel. Let's go multi. Says my server's up. Let's hit play. Client skipping. The mods have registered. Join the game. Saving chunks. Server shutdown thread. Press any key to continue. Unable to register log 4J shutdown hook because JVM is shutting down. Using simple logger. That doesn't help me. Saving world, saving trunks, overworld storage cell between worlds. Where does it start dying? Encounter crash reports with saved program files. Well, I've broken Septech. So, I will no longer play Septech on my own right here. That can be dealt with later. For the time being, I'll just shut this one down. Good thing I have other things I need to do. I do not feel like troubleshooting this. I will leave you broken. I will actually just delete you all together and close you for the current time. Bye for now. I might be back. I might not.